Okay, y'all. So, I don't even know where to start. First of all, how y'all doing? It's been a minute. I haven't posted in, I think, between 2 and 3 weeks. It's been a while. My hair is different. If you all follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, well, I don't put my Facebook, but Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, I did get my hair braided from my mom's friend. And she lives in Atlanta. I need to get her information from her, and I'll link it below when I get it from her, because I don't know her information. But she comes in town like once a month, and she always braids our hair. So it looked a lot better than this. It's been about a week and a half so far, and I don't ever keep braids this long, and I'm over it. But so I have a video I wanted to post that I've like pre-recorded prior to this, and instead of just posting that, I wanted to do a video and explain why I've been, I guess, gone from YouTube or took a break and that kind of thing. So yeah, that's what this video is gonna be, my explanation for leaving YouTube or taking a break from YouTube for a while, because I was posting, like, as you know, I was off for a while for like 3 months, and I wasn't like working or doing anything, so I was able to record a lot and do a lot, and I had a lot of ideas. But yeah, so that's what this video is gonna be, kind of like my explanation or whatever for my little hiatus. So yeah, this is gonna be that explanation. So I don't know when I wanna post this, but I know I wanted to do this video before I posted the other video, which is my first story time. I'm kind of excited about that. I love this shirt. I got this shirt from ASOS. It's like it's ASOS.com, ASOS, and not sponsored, wish it was, because I love their clothes. But as you all know, I'm like a bigger guy, and this is like, what would I call it? Like, this, they have like a plus size section. So this is like a 4X. It's kind of big, but it lays really nicely, so I like it. But, yeah, so basically, let's just, I guess, get into the video. Okay, so, and first, as you all know, I don't own the rights to the music. I'll explain this song in a minute, the reason I decided to play it. Okay, so the first reason I took a break from YouTube, or like took a little, you know, hiatus or whatever, was because of the fact that I kind of, to be all in all honesty, I kind of was doing a lot in the beginning, and I got burnt out of ideas, and I don't know what I want to do. I still don't have like a direction for my channel or an angle. I guess I'm kind of like I've been telling people, I kind of do like my life, my lifestyle, what I do. Like I don't really necessarily have a hair tutorial, but I guess I can record like how I do my hair, or like that kind of thing. But that's why I posted the video of my hairstylist and what she does when she does straighten my hair. But I'm gonna do a braiding video, and then I'm gonna record me getting my hair silk pressed. But I had got burnt out of ideas. I didn't know what I wanted to do. I didn't know what was next for me. I was just kind of like stuck and confused and like, fuck, like what's next? So I kind of just stopped and was trying to think of stuff. And I hit a wall, like a big dumb wall. So I was like, okay. I took a step back and was thinking about it. Then while I was doing that, I ended up finally starting work at VS. And had started there. It is going really well. A lot of people don't like Victoria's Secret working there. They say it's like too much, but I like being busy, because at Henry Bendel we were bored. Like, we didn't really get a lot of customers, so there were times where we had 0 days. We didn't make any money at all. So the fast pace of VS, I kind of like. It makes the day go by faster, and I enjoy it. I like actually working. Like, a lot of people don't like working. I like working. Sorry, this, like, my hair, it's just so bad. I have a really dry skin. So if anybody has anything for any suggestions for oiling my scalp, I would very much appreciate that. But that was the second reason. The third reason that I stopped, because it all kind of happened, well, me not having ideas and hitting a wall happened like probably like 3 or 4 weeks ago, because I had pre-recorded a lot of videos. So, like maybe a month ago, a month and a week ago. But then me starting my job, and then the third reason is my cousin passed away. And those two things happened in the same week. So I was kind of like, I just spent a lot of time with my family this past weekend. Her funeral was last Friday, and it was hard because she was important in a lot of people's lives. You know, you never know how much somebody means to you, let alone everyone else. Like, it was crazy. So my family's still dealing with that. We, you know, every day is a challenge, especially for my cousins, her siblings, and then my other cousins that also, you know, it was more of like a sister-sister or brother-sister kind of situation. Like, she was there for a lot of people. Like, she meant a lot to a lot of people. So it was hard. Like, it still is. But she was definitely one of my cousins I used to look up to and count on, and we didn't talk much, but she always, like, you know, sent me videos and, like, sent me text messages letting me know how much she actually, like, loved me and cared about me. And I'll put a video of her and her sister, one of my other cousins, and in the video, so y'all can see that, because that was the last time I actually talked to her. It was on her live. I screen recorded it so I could keep it. And then she had a message where she messaged me one night last year really late and was like, cousin, I just want to know how much that I would just want you to know I love you, and just being how she was. So it was hard. That was the hardest thing I've done since my dad passed away, was saying goodbye to my cousin. Like, I didn't, yeah, it was hard. To my family, I love each and every one of you, and this is a time where we gotta stick together, and that's just what it is. We gotta love one each other. We gotta be there for each other. We have to see each other more, because I hadn't seen Pokey since, I think, that was her nickname, Pokey. I don't think I saw her since 2013, 14, maybe. I'm not sure, but it's been a while. So yeah, but that was the final reason. And it's been a few days since she passed. I'm like, you know, everybody who knows Pokey, Pokey was a boss. She worked. She did what she had to do. So I'm like, let me get up and let me start to live again. So that was my reasoning behind, like, you know, kind of starting, you know, starting up me being on YouTube again and stuff like that. So yeah. I'm sorry, I was thinking. but yeah, I'm gonna insert some pictures and videos of her, because she was a beautiful girl. Pokey was beautiful. She was amazing. She was gorgeous. She was sweet. She was loving. She was caring. And to my little cousin, her son, I love you, and I'm here for you when you need me. And I hope that you're able to get through this like the rest of us are. I hope, you know, he's been very positive and, you know, trying to uplift my aunt, who has really been going through it. And I'm hoping that him being her light and a piece of my cousin can help her through it, because she's really, really dealing with it bad. So I'm just hoping that they can all go through it. And then my cousins, her actual siblings, I hope you guys can make it through it too. She wouldn't want you guys, you know, to not be able to move forward. She was the rock. I'm sorry. She really was. But yeah, I love you guys. I love all of you. And I hope that we can not use this, but this can be a wake-up call for us that we need to, as a family, because, I mean, a lot of people, I say my close friends know that I don't really see my family a lot. I don't get to. They all live on the west and south sides of Chicago, and I live in the north suburbs, so I don't get to see them a lot, as much as I would like to. But, you know, we've started calling each other more, talking more, so that's always good. And it's off to a good start, so hopefully we can keep that going for us and for Pokey because she loved her family. But, and if I look tired, it's because I am. Like I said, I started working and then I've been out west and out south all week, all last weekend, because it's Wednesday now. All last weekend, was visiting with my family. We had the funeral and stuff. So it's been a busy, busy, long few 2 weeks. But yeah, I wanna. And just so you all know, like I was saying, I want to explain the song. So this song, my friend Taylor H, the one I did the video with, can tell you, I absolutely hated this song. But they danced, they were dancing to it at my cousin's repast, so it made me think I heard when I hear it. So now I love the song. Like, I love this song. And kind of what he's saying is kind of like, what he's been through in life and then how he feels about his friends and family, kind of that's what I take from it. It's my personal take, but I currently like it a lot. Like, I like it a lot, so I chose to play that song for this video. But I probably should tell the name. It's called Envy Me by Cowboy, C-A-L-B-O-Y. I'm assuming I'm saying that, because I don't think it would be called, I don't know. But yeah, that's the song I'm playing in the background. Again, I don't own the rights to that, I have to say that. But yeah, but I want to thank you all for, you know, watching this video and continuing to support me, and for those who have been there for me through that, my friends and family, I love you all, and I appreciate the support I've gotten from my friends and how they've cared about me and know how much she meant to me and my entire family. And I appreciate the support, because I'm getting a lot of support from people. It means a lot to me. So yeah, but that's I just wanted to talk about my cousin and explain why I've also taken a break from YouTube. I want to do a tribute video to her, so that should be coming soon. Just like a video of, you know, pictures of her, pictures of my family, and pictures and videos from the repast, the funeral / repast, when, you know, she was being celebrated and remembered. Like, I want to do like a tribute video to her, because that's something that I was actually talking about with my aunt, that she was actually She said she was waiting for me to do, so yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Because I think she would appreciate that, and she would enjoy it and like it, because she's also been a huge support of me my whole life, and like more recently with Pokey and, in general with stuff that I've been through, like my whole, like, I guess you could say, coming out situation on social media. She's always been very supportive and loving of me, so I want to do that for her as well. But yeah, that sums up this video. I'm gonna be posting. I have three videos I have recorded already that I want to post, so I'm gonna post those. But I want to get this to you guys first, so you guys, understood and knew what was going on with me and what I've been going through. And I'm sorry, I love the way this shirt feels. Like, I like rubbing on myself. Wow, that sounded bad. But, yeah, so that's all. I wanted to get that out to you guys. But thank you for watching. And if you're new to the channel, I'm sorry this is the first video you're seeing. But I have a lot of other ones coming and prior to this that are good and fun. And so hopefully you check those out. If you want to follow me and see my everyday life, Snapchat I use the most is I'm Just Richard. Instagram is RomanRich1_, and Twitter, which I'm trying to get to use more and I don't, is I'm Just Richard with 2 underscores. Yes, that's my Twitter. So yeah, and don't forget to like this video, comment and share it, and like I said, if you're new, hit the little bell and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And turn on notifications, and I will see you all in the next video.